Hey guys, this is Ninetales here.
And Summer Heat.
We're commentating on the match between the Super Fruity Nari Bros.
And the Outlet.
Super Fruity Nari Bros opted to go for their double special team, the Mewtwo and Game & Watch.
Classic.
The Outlet are two players we haven't seen out here before, but they are very strong. Ike and Luigi.
I don't remember the stages.
Actually, I wanted to speak to them with my partner, Zuno. They are very important.
Yeah, actually, we had a pretty big statewide regional recently, and the Ike on screen named Justice actually got fifth at that. So he's a pretty strong player for sure.
Yeah. Oh, Kuro going for the cheap back air.
Yeah, that's one of Mewtwo's bigger strengths, is edge guarding with those back airs. It's so disjointed.
Oh, yeah. Okay, Dolphin with up tilt.
Oh. Wow.
So,
Ike somehow threw the entire down smash by Game & Watch. Like, good power shoot by Churro. Yeah, this is kind of fun doubles match because Ike and Mewtwo are in it.
Yeah.
Like, characters you definitely don't see a whole lot of competitive. And cool, Mewtwo gets the Shadow Ball as Ike tries to win. And then he fills the bucket.
Yeah.
Robert is online. That bucket is ready to kill.
Yeah, I didn't notice it, but apparently Robert lost his stock.
Yeah. Shadow Ball is full charge Shadow Ball is pretty nice.
Oh,
that down here by the Luigi. Full charge Shadow Ball is pretty nice for Bucket because it fills it in one go.
Yep.
All three. All three layers. You're all Shadow Ball.
So, oil panic is I like how everyone grabs Game & Watch for Sprite's nose.
Wow, very good pressure by the blue team. They just moved like green team over to the right and took stage control like very well right there.
Yeah.
Wow, that down throw killed. Oh wait, that wasn't down throw. What the heck just happened there?
I don't even know what it was.
Mewtwo did something to Justice.
Down air spike?
That went back up? Yeah, that might be it.
Yeah, you didn't tech.
Why did it look so much like Justice was down throwing me too? Anyways, a little bit of stalemate on this new stage we got going. Oh, good forward smash by Robert.
Yeah, yeah.
Luigi tried to pick up a follow-up move, but he gets there.
Wow.
And the
oil
panic.
Okay. So stocks are even.
So one thing about Mewtwo and Game & Watch is they are both so light.
Yeah.
And when you've got a heavy hitter like Ike on the screen, that's even super dangerous.
Yeah.
You don't get hit like that.
Both of these characters, Game & Watch and Mewtwo, are like some of the lightest. So they gotta watch out.
Yep. Oh.
Jab reset.
Churro made the correct get up though.
Yeah. He's very patient to make that reset. Up smash, nearly taking the stock, but not quite.
And we got the bucket back
online.
Turn to go for that.
Oh.
But Mewtwo loses his last stock, and now it's 3-1 with one bucket.
Yep.
If I were Robear, I would save the bucket.
Oh, the stage, and he texted.
Nice tech on landing. If I were Robear, I would want to save the bucket for the next stock, because there's two stocks. Yep, and now if he can...
Oh, wow.
Well, the game plan would have been to bucket Luigi, but
right. Well,
game one is going to the Outlet.
Hello.
Hey, I'm being joined by Shy now.
Hello. So, I'm guessing Brobear and Churro were in winners because they didn't go to their main game one.
Yes. We should update that. Brobear and Churro are on the winner's side of Grand Finals. The Outlet is on the losing side of Grand Finals. So that means the Outlet doesn't play 2 cents.
I'm guessing they chose going Dojo because they didn't either. A, didn't ban Pongo, B, didn't ban Lila.
Yeah, I'm not sure, but...
It's one of the two. Probably Lila.
Wherever they end up at Lila.
Nope, Pongo.
All right, there we go, yeah. You were right, good call.
It was Pongo or Lila because
the villager was coming out.
Yeah, that's the only reason I know. Sure, only goes villager on those two stages.
Yeah.
So, I honestly feel like they should... I don't think they know what Churro plays. So, and Churro has a plethora of characters.
He sure does.
So, it makes it to where you can actually do this.
Excuse me there.
So is this a rematch from in Winners?
No, the winners set was the Cosmic Kings and this one from Night Rose.
Who put them in the Losers?
Obviously knocked into Losers Finals and then taken out by the Outlet.
I'm asking who knocked the Outlet into Losers. Know that?
Sorry, what?
Who knocked the Outlet into Losers?
I'm not aware of that, but I can only imagine it was the Super Food and Ari Bros.
Yeah, that's why I said about the whole like rematch from Winners. So.
Well, not from Winners Finals, anyways, though.
Oh, yeah.
So, there goes the first kill. It was, I forget this player's name.
James.
That's just his
tag. He has a lot better Luigi than I do.
That's just his tag? James?
Yeah, James.
Alright. So James, the Luigi, getting a good up smash on Rogar there.
Yeah.
A long time ago now, after I spent forever figuring out his name.
Good forward smash, dude. Rogar's already at like 72%. Churro's living a good amount of time. Oh!
That
bowling ball!
Off the top. Just like, I can drop this from here.
Can't I? Yeah, I can. So, they're currently in a about even position because of Churro being alive right now.
Right, Churro is a... Villager is a stock tank. Like, that character doesn't die in doubles if you're playing him right.
Even with the nerf to his fuel system, up B.
Yeah. I mean, he also got buffs to his, grabs, so... Not really noteworthy ones, but he did.
Yes, he did. So, he's not using Trip Sapling, which is not actually normal. That's actually normal in Churro. Churro does not like Trip Sapling, especially in doubles.
Yeah.
Ooh, good upbeat, and then gets paired.
But then Justice punished it very well as well.
Yes, he got paired for it.
Stock count is even, but Churro at 5% makes it look not as even as it actually is.
Yeah. But Churro almost got a great he got that tree off and got everybody.
Yeah, everyone, yeah. It was just like...
Ooh, good. Oh, Lloyd to grab.
Oh, bowling ball!
Yeah, he got it! Wow!
Churro
was very good with the edge guards there.
Those bowling balls are putting in
Churro doing a great job at stock tank. Ooh, gets dared!
Wow, Luigi spiked him back, right back. He did not want to put up with that disrespect.
Stocks are still even, but percents are definitely not.
Yep. Justice working with a really heavy percent right now. Buried, but there's no chance for the punish because his teammate James was there to cover him.
Gets it up. Oh, bowling ball! That's stuck.
Alright.
They're in the lead right now. Villager only at 49%.
In spite of that early stock off on Brobear.
Yeah, in spite of that, they actually are doing still really well.
Thanks to a few bowling balls.
Yeah, thanks to a few bowling balls and Churro living.
Yep.
Ooh, went for another bowling ball and didn't get it this time. So something I noticed about James that I think is a huge habit that might get them a huge kill is they heat air dodge into the zone.
Yeah, you said that. I actually don't think that's the big... Yeah, it happened right there, but he's got that frame 3 nair.
I know.
He uses it out of the air dodge. Like, it hasn't been that big of a factor. I actually think there might be something different going on there.
But
the
bowling ball!
Look out, Robear, there's another one behind you. Wow, Churro.
Got another bowling ball!
He made his little village in the canopy of the trees and just, like, dropped stuff.
Yeah.
He's like a little monkey living in the top of Congo Jungle.
He's like, hey, have a bowling ball.
Yeah,
and another one. And another one.
Wow, so game two, going to the Super Fury Nari Bros.
So, Villager just putting in a lot of work on that stage. His Villager is actually really good. And he lived a good amount of time, keeping them in the game.
Yeah, Villager is, like, high-tier Devil's character. Especially when you pair him with characters who have like ridiculous stuff in your pocket.
Like Paralyzer.
Yeah.
You can't.
That didn't actually happen here, but it's something that you could use in this
game. Remember just switching around messing around with
characters. Just waiting for bans and things like that to happen right now.
Yeah.
Double dome!
Okay, they're going to the SS, and Churro's going...
Donkey Kong?
Oh!
I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't understand expand the Dong meme.
Don't either.
I don't get it, like, why is that funny?
I really don't get it either.
Alright.
So,
expand the Dong, apparently.
I think they're just waiting on bans and then stage picking before they pick the characters.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, Churro made a statement. I believe he's trying to live up to it. I haven't seen him playing his sets. Oh no, he isn't living up to it. He went Mario against Brobear last set. But he told me earlier he was going Little Mac all singles.
I think he wanted to try to win.
He did go Little Mac during Swiss round one in game two. But his Little Mac's good. He actually, for a long time, Little Mac was the main character he teamed with Brobear in doubles before switching to Mario.
Which was a lot better for them, I feel.
Yeah, they tended to start getting better results when he switched off Little Mac to Mario, so I don't know how good this is exactly. But his Little Mac is strong. Little Mac is strong. Little Mac is a lot better in doubles than he is in singles.
Yes, he is. Especially if you do like throws to KO punch, I've seen that happen. So one thing though about this is Luigi actually has some difficulty with Little Mac, unless you get Little Mac in the air, because Little Mac is really difficult to deal with otherwise.
Yeah.
Because like his grab kick is so much better than Luigi's, and Luigi has a tough time approaching. Ooh, that was
nice
good
wall jump to side B, but he got punished for it, so never mind. It looked cool, but it didn't really work for him. That was not a good start for Green Team.
No, they're down already, but still can bring it back. Oh, that almost killed. Move kick. Almost gets the down smash. Mistimed it just a little bit. Ooh, good down smash covering that roll that just
did. Yep.
Ooh, gets the forward smash. Gets the nails.
Green Team not looking good right now. That Luigi combos so well.
Yeah,
James.
It does. I'm actually having to play with their round on single flex.
You're playing him?
I'll take over the commentary.
Alright, I am stepping off commentary.
Stepping on.
Good luck to both teams.
Sorry,
you need to stay.
Hey, Jordan. Hello.
Is it on?
Huh?
Is this on still?
Yeah, it's on still. Hey, so I'm joined by Rub.
Rub, El Conquistador. So what's going on here? Is this finals?
This is winner's finals. It is tied right now. Churro decided to go Little Mac.
Okay. So I'm assuming James is
Luigi.
Luigi.
Yeah. And James. Ooh, barely makes that back, which was... I feel like Churro really knows what to do with his character, Little Mac, to recover.
So who's on? Oh, okay, Rubber.
Robert and Churro, James and Justice. Ooh, forward smash punishes him for that down throw.
So the game counts 1-1.
Up smash.
Nice up smash.
No, that was on his partner.
Oh!
Hit Churro with the up smash.
I just saw the up smash. I wasn't paying attention for a second.
Alright. Ooh, he mashes out just in time.
Yeah.
Churro definitely doing very well with his recoveries right now. I'm trying to edge guard him and not. Churro just knowing how.
Oh, he broke his shield!
What?
Oh, and he missed the punish in there!
Nice! Very nice. How'd he break his shield? I wasn't looking at that.
Forward smashed his shield.
Smash,
very
okay,
low.
That makes sense. Little Mac, you know, get him off stage and he sucks, but on stage, he's
monster.
A monster.
Yeah.
Especially with, like, the transformation. Oh, this is such a good counter pick. Was it?
They won the game, so they do it sound like a counter pick. So the game is now even. They started off very, they started off with a really quick KO on Churro, but Churro just putting the work right back in right now. Getting that, he has the
there's
KO.
There's a KO punch.
Ooh! Spot dodges it. Barely missed it. What I feel like you should do with KO punch and double. Oh! He side B's off the stage.
Wow. Alright, well, it's
Robert,
still ZSS.
It's still ZSS,
it's still
and Robear is really good at 2v1s.
Mm-hmm.
Like, ooh.
Oh, the missed team combo. No wombo combo.
I don't
today.
Feel like Justice and James have great know what they're doing 2v1 seemed like, because I played them and I almost won the 2v1 situation. But then again, I got
In this game, it's also a lot easier to do the 2v1.
Yeah.
Because of the way hitboxes work. So.
Oh,
he tries to
down B. And gets forward aired, and that'll be game
3. So it's 2-1, best of 5.
Yeah, but they all let him move this, so they have a full set.
Yeah, that's true. You gotta hit update, right?
Yeah. Right. Can you hand me the box?
Alright, so what do you think they want to counterpick to?
As long as they don't ban Lylat, which they probably will. Lylat would be a good stage for them because Churro has a good villager, and the game that they won, they went he went villager, and they were on Congo, and he got like 5 lightning ball kills.
Nice.
Because of the he was hiding up in the canopy area. and dropping roll balls, and got like last two kills from both balls from there. So going to Dreamland.
Oh, okay. I've noticed that Broder really likes this stage.
Did you think he was there?
Yeah.
Play them?
Yeah.
So Shiro going his main now, like his actual main, that is for basically every other stage that isn't highlighted on there, is Mario. His Mario's really good.
You know, it's crazy to see the Mario Bros in like tournaments nowadays.
They're good now. They're both like, really good.
Yeah, from sucking in Melee and Brawl.
Okay, Melee and Luigi's okay.
Yes, true. No, you're right.
Luigi has...
He's pretty good.
Yeah. He's decent in that game.
Alright, so right now Justice is doing a really good job of controlling the stage.
Ooh, good way on Shiro and get the grab on the top stage.
Justice is just baiting out any kind of movement and punishing.
Oh, Justice is very great at baiting and punishing. Like, that's why his Ike is so good.
It also helps that the buffs with the lagless, the almost lagless moves, it really helps because it still throws people off.
Oh yeah, good save on Brobear's part. He saved Shiro from getting edgeguarded by Luigi there.
Nice.
Now it's turned into an opposite situation kind of for Luigi.
Justice still has really good control of the stage though.
Yes, it does.
They gotta get him out of the center. Obviously, he is, he likes to be in the center with all of his range.
But Ike being off stage is actually terrible for him. Ooh, yeah. Misses the grab, but doesn't get punished for it, and then gets another grab to get, ooh. So something that Robert does a lot, like, he'll whip, forward air, but if, like, you're
right, ooh, nice forward smash
by Shiro, catching, unfortunate SD on Shiro's part.
It's alright, it's pretty much
it's even
game.
Now.
It's all good.
Definitely even. Ike's around kill percent almost. Good air dodge of Robert knowing how Luigi's dare works.
Luigi is such a good character, it's almost alright with that trade.
Yeah.
You just want the Luigi out as soon as possible. Ooh, almost got the down.
Want the up smash. Almost got, that almost killed.
Yeah. If he were anywhere Mario's near the other edge, it would have been a kill.
Yeah. Ooh.
I was expecting to see
up smash.
Nice. Churro is going in right now.
Churro's doing really well.
If he had the SD.
So, something I noticed about I was about to say something about that, but when that happened. But usually, when I watch these two, usually one of them lives a long time, the other one doesn't. So you have to really, like, manage both of them, or else you're not going to be able to beat them very well. Which they are doing perfectly fine right now. So.
Right now, okay,
they have stage control.
Crap,
they have stage control.
Yeah.
Stopping Justice from recovering the way he would want to.
Ooh, up here,
no. And Luigi! Luigi dies!
Nice.
I don't even know.
That was definitely worth now. That was totally worth.
Okay, so something
Justice takes back stage control. They did a really good job of taking it away from him.
Yes,
I just from seeing him play, Justice really loves to have the middle of the stage.
And if he doesn't have stage control, he has trouble.
Yeah.
I've noticed.
As soon as they took him off, they took a stop as soon as he didn't have stage control, so...
So Mario's around kill percent already.
Yeah.
So, Justice, ooh, making it back.
This is getting really hectic on the
edge. Double up smash, getting both their stocks off! So Ike's still alive and Luigi at about 47%, so the game's still not in the realm of impossibility. Especially Ike almost being at kill percent right now. Ooh, good dash attack.
Yeah, definitely good dash attack. It's worth to say that too.
Justice is getting stage. Luigi. Justice is now trying to regain stage control by sitting there in the middle again. Ooh, good uppie,
definitely.
And that's not going to kill.
He's just too heavy. He's a big guy.
He is a big
guy. Look at those arms.
He's really muscly.
I'm not going to say anything, but big arms.
Ooh, good forward smash. I don't think Justice knows how. The one thing about this, though, is Robert and... good up smash and taking... Stock, yeah. He was in the background.
Nice forward smash.
Now it's a 2v1.
Churro is just getting these smashes.
The thing about 2v1s with these two, it's very hard to beat them because they're very good in the 2v1.
Yeah, I lasted a while, but they were really good.
They're really good in the 2v1. Really they know exactly what they're doing.
A lot of team chemistry. Even that was perfectly spaced.
Up air?
No,
just
up
keeping
air.
Him up. Go back
air. I thought you were going to say up beat.
Oh, no, I didn't think up beat. Oh, here he comes, air dodge! With the
nice!
Up-beat. We're going to game 5 of set 1.
That read was ridiculous.
He waited for the air dodge and went up B, and since he was right there, he hit the very end of it, which killed.
It wasn't just that he waited for the air dodge. You know how ZSS, you have to turn it one way or the other?
And he turned it just right?
He turned it to the perfect position, because when you air dodge, he can get out of that if you time it right, but he knew exactly where he was going. That was such a good read.
And, okay, one thing about Robert and Churro, though, is...
Sorry.
The one thing about Robert and Churro, though, they do have Luigi experience, since I play Luigi, but this Luigi is a lot better than me. So they're... having, I feel, a bit more trouble with them. The one thing that this Luigi can do that I cannot is jump the side low.
Yeah.
I wish I could do that. I just don't have to. I can't mash fast enough for that.
But he's
that's,
very good.
That's
at
so
it.
Important for Luigi is mashing.
I want to do
those SDs you had.
I can mash with a jump cyclone, but I don't know how to do it.
Just lab it. It'll come with time.
It's really hard to mash fast.
It's because you haven't practiced and your muscles aren't.
I don't actually have game control or Wii U, so that's why. Anyway, I play with that right. Anyway, we're going on to game five of set one.
Apparently, why we're going to go to the white screen. Game and watch. Yeah. Such a good counter pick.
I like how Luigi Bros are in the fire costumes.
I'm surprised he didn't go Little Mac for the counter pick. On Game & Watch?
So.
You knew the Rosalina matchup? What?
What was the game count? Say it. What was the game count?
Huh?
The game count.
What?
Dude, we play all the time. He knows that Rosalina matchup with the back of his hand.
Alright, so.
I'm never going to lose to a DDD. He's not as good as you. Alright, we're just, you know, I'm just having a good time with my team's partner.
We're waiting.
You know, in between games. Alright, so, back to the match. Where do you think this counter is? You know them more, you know them better.
Town & City, Smash, no London. Stages that they like. Battlefield's a stage they really like.
Right,
but against Luigi and Ike, I don't know if you'd want to take like the Battlefield.
They're probably going to Smashville or Final Destination because Shiro just went.
I feel like they might be going FD.
Yeah. Unless it's.
Duck Hunt
is a big possibility.
I play them a lot, and we usually are the top two teams, but there are a lot more teams here today. And we kind of. Flopped against Thousand Kings?
At least I did. It wasn't even Naito, it was just me.
We got knocked out. It was my fault. Game one, we had a huge advantage and I killed my team partner. So it was twice.
Against Dr. Punch?
Yeah, I killed him twice. So it was totally 100% my fault. You know?
I mean, it sucks to be.
And Say was playing so well too. I was so disappointed.
His speech is really good. Anyway,
let's go.
Game 5, Vans. Oh, so he's going Mara, so they are on TNT like I thought.
Okay.
This is one of the stages they like to go to. It's also the stage me and Ninetales favorite as well, so this is usually starting stage when we play them.
Alright, down B kills and up airs from Ike are really dangerous here. Yeah. Obviously you have Bro Bear. I know you can get the coin kill with Mario,
yeah.
But I don't know how prevalent that is.
So according to James, there's actually a way you're supposed to mash where you cannot DI out of down B. You can't actually DI out of it, apparently, if you mash the right way.
And well, maybe pre-nerf, but after the nerf, you can.
No. I played against him, and I've seen people try to DI it, and it doesn't work. Like, you mash in a pattern, because if you mash in a pattern, it gets you the highest point, and also they can't come out. Because also, you're changing how you're going up at the same time, so they can't exactly hold down the time you get out.
That's interesting. I'll have to look that up.
Like, because he found that out, and he's like, this is really good, and you need to learn how to do it, because I'm also a Luigi man. And so I've been trying to lob it a little bit, but I've been mainly playing Kirby.
That was a nice attempt at the cape there. That would have been crucial. That would have been
really crucial. So the game's actually looking right now since Mario's at 131. As long as maybe Mario can take an early stock though. Good dare. Ooh, good up B. Oh, good nair to cover his.
Oh, perfect air dodge.
Is this back air? Did they reset?
No. This is game 5.
Jax is over here. Get in my face.
Okay, so Ike just died, and then Mario just died, and then ZSS just died. And all in that, like, ring of time that you were having to Jaxx.
Wow. This is teams, man. It's hectic.
So
Luigi if he was on the ground, that would have been, like, 30, 34?
Yeah.
Easy?
Yeah, easy. Definitely.
Ooh!
Good up smash.
That was
so
nice
the game's still very even. They just need to take the stock.
Do you think it
would have
been a better idea to do forward smash?
I didn't see what you're talking about.
He got him. Robear got him with the down smash, and then he decided to do up smash.
Ooh, good up air that'll take the stock off of
him. That makes up for it. But
oh, they're in a 2v1 against Justice right now, waiting for the respawn, and they didn't take too much advantage of that, but they did definitely at least pushed him off stage.
Those little moments, like when you kill somebody and it's 2v1,
you gotta take advantage as much as
you
can.
If you take advantage of those, that's
and you get a kill off of it, it's just really hard.
Oh, Justice with a nice save.
Oh, good get up attack, seeing that he was just gonna up smash and hold it. Oh, Ike died. I don't even know what happened.
I think that was an SD. But it is Ike.
It is Ike, so he has
it's
trouble.
Ike, and he's heavy.
And he does have trouble recovering.
Yeah. And if Truro...
Oh, and Luigi is gone. They are up 4-1 right now.
All of a sudden, that SD was super important.
Yeah. Like, wow. Really. Especially against a team like Robear and Truro, where their 2v1 is really good.
And it's Ike, ooh. So he doesn't really have the...
mobility to deal with it.
Just do it.
Like, he does have some great moves, but... Up air, that will take game 5 of Grand Finals.
So no...
No blue bracket reset.
Nice.
The Fudenari Bros taking it 3-2.
Way to go, Robear.
And Churro.
Robear.
Let's go.
Woo! At heart, Robear. Subscribers and James on screen.